We come on the air tonight. Police say they have arrested a Medford man in a series of break-ins at off-campus apartments near Merrimack College. Police say video evidence and social media posts led them to 26-year-old Adam Auditore. Police say the investigation continues and that this suspect could face even more charges.